NerdDice.
Welcome to the Stateless Codecast. This is number 30 in our series, Create a RubyGem NerdDice. In this video, we'll be trying to add codeclimate analysis to our gem. I have never used codeclimate before, so this will be new to me. So codeclimate for non-open source is a pay version. So you go and I googled codeclimate open source and it took me to here. So we'll try that. We will authorize codeclimate. Click next. Grant access to stateless code. And authorize it. And sync again, now that we've added, there we go, NerdDice. We'll add that. And so it is, looks like it's this build was canceled because analysis of this commit already existed. We'll take a look at repo settings here. General. Alright. Maintainability checks. Coverage. We'll click around and see what our. So it looks like we did get a maintainability. So maybe we can just go back to our NerdDice section here. Got a maintainability rating. Let's see if we can add that as a badge onto our README. So given that we've just done this twice, I'm going to assume that the process is more or less the same. We're going to go to our README and to do see if that works. We'll see now that we've pushed this whether that worked the way we intended it to. We'll refresh. Look at codeclimate. Like it did not work. Probably because I didn't actually commit the code. Commit message. So we've got our commit message, we'll save it, we'll sign it, try actually pushing this. Come back to our code climate. So that did not work. Link works. Badge does not. All right. Let's try that. Should. Maybe instead of assuming that it'll work the same way, let's Google it. Oh, we've got badges. Markdown version of this. Try copying it in that way. try to keep salt and pepper not stuck in my head. All right, that is... that is for CodeClimate, though. I don't want CodeClimate's version of things. So that's for CodeClimate. CodeClimate, we want this for statelesscode. NerdDice. So that is coming now to our badge and our repo, which is what we want. We can now assuming our actions are all passing, we'll squash and merge. Up. That still looks fine.
Thanks for watching this Stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at StatelessCode. Until next time, keep coding, and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.